Okay, for this recipe, you're going to need about 1 pound of chicken cutlets, 1/4 cup Parmesan cheese, 2 tablespoons seasoned Italian breadcrumbs, 1/8 teaspoon paprika, 1/2 teaspoon of garlic, 1 teaspoon of parsley, and 1/4 teaspoon of black pepper.